Welcome to a brief history. Hey guys, I am Domix. Hope you guys know that because you're probably watching this on my channel and not re-uploaded on Facebook or whatever. And I'm joined today by two special guests. Why don't we start from? Well, we're not seated next to each other, so I can't say like left to right.
I'm Ryder, also known on the internet as Foot of a Ferret. I run the show A Brief History over on my channel, and I talk about YouTube and stuff for a living. That's me.
I'm Jaden, and I...
Jaden.
My habit is to, like, say my name, but not the E, so it's like Jaden.
Can we address you as full Jaden Animations?
I get some emails that say, Dear Mrs. Animations, and it's like, whoa!
Me and Dom collaborated on an episode of my show, A Brief History, all about his time, and you can check that out when this is done, if you want. Hopefully it'll be on the end screen if Dom wants to be a good friend.
Oh my God. Or he can just put one of my videos.
All right, I like to generally start this with a quick hypothetical. Let's say you guys are in an elevator, and through some unfortunate events, it malfunctions and it starts falling. I heard this somewhere, but I'm not sure if it's true, but when that's happening and you know for sure there'll be an impact, you're supposed to lie flat on the ground to disperse the impact and the damage. And
really?
Let's say in this scenario, if you stand up, you obliterate the lower half of your body, waist down. But if you choose to lie down, then the damage will be evenly distributed throughout your body.
And this is assuming we don't die.
Yeah. You survive. Okay.
So, like, not to be a negative Nancy, but...
Nancy!
So, elevators have brakes. So, like, if it were to fall, then it would stop itself. But say there's no brakes, and they actually just want to kill us.
Yeah. This is a saw trap. Live or die, make your choice.
Like, how much damage are we talking, like, 50% of the whole body?
If you choose the standing up option, then your upper half is still fully functioning. You could still animate, unless you animate with your feet. And the other option, you just have, like, damage everywhere. So, you could walk, but, you know, you're, like, 50% capable of walking.
Okay,
you can only
so...
50% walk?
Yeah. Any destination, you only make it halfway.
Yeah. You have to be carried the rest. Yeah. What if I lay on the side of myself so I still get one functioning leg and one functioning arm? I'm not saying that's what I do, but I'm just expanding the options.
Are you right-handed or left-handed?
I'm right-handed, so I'd lay on my left side.
On your left side. But then you'd also damage the left side of your brain.
Oh, yeah, I am a creative person.
I was about to say, is that the fun habit?
What if I did a headstand so I get my legs?
Then you just keep your legs? Then you're just legs.
You just go completely brain dead.
Okay, so Dom, you'll stand on your legs. I'll stand on my head. And we can...
And we fuse?
We can fuse, and we'll have, like... How many subscribers do you have? And then Ryder, he can be, like, the person who drives us places because...
It's because I took the stairs like a functioning human being. Okay, but no, I would not want to lose my legs. I like my legs.
So you're 50% all the way. Jaden's 50 on her left.
No,
Jaden's okay, trying I'll to fuse my, with you like I'll a Steven Universe character.
Well, we were born on the same day.
Yeah, so we're pretty much the same person. See, I'll lay on my left. You lay on your right.
You can't gem fuse in real life, Jaden.
Yeah, you're like a full foot taller than me. That wouldn't work out at all.
I don't know if I could get rid of my legs. I find it fun to walk around and just shift the balance of my body and just land on my feet and stuff. It's really weird, but
that is
I do
such
it
a poetic way of saying you walk.
So you're willing to carry us on your back?
Yeah.
Us around.
What would you do, Dom?
I got rid of my legs.
Yeah. You also don't need to worry about shaving.
I mean, you could have, like, broken legs that you just let grow the forest.
Yeah. Why wait for the elevator? Just cut your legs off now.
Yeah. I'm thinking of
why
it.
Why wait?
No, I was just kidding. Okay, so the main question. In this situation, you have the ability to turn back time. But for every second that you do, you lose that much of your lifespan.
Mm.
Weird.
Like, this is considering that you actually have a set amount of life.
Yeah.
Life points. Like, I like to think I'm not that regretful about my life choices.
Yeah. Yeah.
But then there's those days where, like, for example, let's say you drop your favorite mug. Like, you'd shave off a couple seconds just
like,
to...
I'll take away a day to get that mug back.
I would probably only ever use it to go back and revisit happy memories.
Yeah, but if you go back, you like... You're stuck there.
Oh,
there's
you are.
Going back
you can't, like, fix it and go back?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh. Yeah, this is, like, just literally rewinding.
Oh.
But you retain all your memories and your knowledge from the present of where you left. Back to the mug situation, I break my mug, and then I reverse it. I literally see my mug, like, unshattering itself.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And I just remember not to drop it.
Okay.
I forgot that last time.
This is actually really a lot like Life is Strange, which is my favorite video game. The main character, Max, gets a power that lets her rewind time a few seconds at will, and the game lets you use it to, like, fix small mistakes, change the things you say to people.
Yeah, I just thought it'd be too convenient to have that, so I needed some kind of, you know, like, consequence.
I'd say that I wouldn't, but then it's like, well, I can splurge here and there.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, it's a cheat day.
Yeah, it's a cheat day. I earned it.
To me, it would probably be something where it is like, oh, I bought this, but now I don't want it. Or
Ryder, you should probably ask for the return policy. You know, that's a thing in today's.
Yeah, you can do that without taking days off your life.
Okay, then to me, the only time that you would really want to use it is when your life's in danger.
That was another, like, what if you went back in time right before you thought you were going to die? What would
if you're standing on freaking train tracks and, like, a train is barreling towards you, obviously you're going to take the time to rewind to get yourself away from those train tracks.
Or you could step off of it.
I mean, you don't have that kind
of Ryder, return policy, come on.
Yeah, Ryder's just willing to do it willy-nilly. Like,
what are you doing on train tracks?
Depending on where the train is,
I'm standing on some train tracks and a train's coming towards me, but I'm just going to, like, rewind to when I wasn't on the train tracks instead of just step off.
But it wouldn't make sense because, let's say, okay, back to the train tracks. Like, let's say you are stuck and that train will hit you and kill you. Mm-hmm. If you go back in time, it shaves off your lifespan. So if you were supposed to die in that moment, you're going to die anyway because you shaved off your lifespan.
So,
oh, man.
So, it's like
the math doesn't even add up.
Like, you are really, like, tapping into my Life is Strange fanboyness. You save yourself even though that's when you're supposed to die.
Does it just negate and you're like, oh, well, I guess
your credit card just goes to negative. That's what it's like.
It's like, oh, you're supposed to be dead. What are you doing here?
Exactly. Yeah. The universe finds other ways to try and off you when you got out of it the first time.
It's like, maybe we'll strike them with lightning this time.
Yeah, exactly. And
how are you supposed to stop lightning? The thing hits you in, like, a fraction of a second.
Well, if you're still conscious enough after you've been struck to be like, okay, rewind! God, ow!
When you die, I thought you're supposed to, well, not supposed to, but you like, defecate yourself. That's a thing, right? So when you reverse time, it just goes back in.
Oh, no.
I'm trying to think of what I'd use it for in my normal life.
Well, you mentioned the cheat days. Like, if you want to splurge on, like, a big vacation, then... But then you're going to go back in time, and then only you remember it. That's kind of sad, right?
This is perfect for when someone says something, you ask them to repeat it, and you still don't know what they said after they repeated it.
What if you could go forward instead of backwards and give yourself more life? Because, like, you skip things.
Wait, that's weird.
If you go forward, would you be conscious of what you skipped?
I don't know. Say you, like, want to... Maybe you're just on neutral autopilot during those times.
Your eyes roll back in your head and you just, like...
No, like, you don't, like, have any emotions or anything, but, like, say you want to skip a school test.
Aw, man. That pop quiz the teacher gave. Man, I ain't about that.
Yeah, what do you look
like? I'm gonna...
Foaming from the mouth?
I pictured, like, you're just, like, flat, like, no emotion in your face kind of thing.
That'd be really hard to keep relationships. Like, if you're in an argument and then you just You're like, you know, honey, what? I'm going to skip this.
And honey?
But that makes, like, the relationship worth it if you do care enough to, like, they're like, oh, they haven't skipped through this. Skip they do care.
Hey, what's up with your boyfriend? Oh, don't worry about him. He's just fast-forwarding again.
He's just bored.
He'll be back tomorrow.
So that's only fast-forwarding for you, but for everyone else, it's still
yeah, exactly. Yeah. They have to deal with your, like, hollow shell of a body.
I think there's a word for this, guys. It's called a coma.
It's called Click with Adam Sandler.
That movie made me cry. Can I take people with me, like, when I go backwards?
Take my hand!
Yes, but then you... Yeah, they also...
Yeah, they would also. So then you have to...
So if you just want to kill someone...
In order to kill someone through this method, you would also have to kill yourself.
No, like, say someone's, like, older than you. They only have, like, a few years left. Right. You're like, I can fight the bullet for 5 years.
Your victims... Your demographic of victims are only focused on, like... like age 50 and you're just targeting seniors. The only situation this wouldn't work is if you went back to your birth, because then you'd die instantly.
Wow, that got dark fast. Thanks, Dom. If you went back to like when you were first born and that's when you died, at least
first
then
born?
You would
is there a second birth? Is there something?
Shut up.
But the thing is, like, how great is life when in your last 5 years when you're, like, super old and you can't move
you
too
just
much?
Don't
so,
care.
Like, is it okay to get rid of those years to live a better life?
Yeah.
Beforehand?
Well, that's your choice.
Hmm.
I think that's okay.
Maybe?
I'd do it. So we're done.
Yeah. Thank you, Dom, for having us on your channel. This was really fun. For anyone watching, if you would like to hop over to my channel, there is a new episode of my show, A Brief History, out that is all about Domics. So if
that's me.
If you want more of me, more of Dom, and less of Jaden, then you can hop over there.
Where... That's perfectly what you want.
And you guys get to hear how Ryder tries to pronounce my last name.
Pank, Punjbob. Punga bunga bung bung.
Ping pong ball.
Yeah.
I really wanted at some point in the script to refer to your comics as Dominic's Comics.
You know, people like come up to me in real life. They're like, "Are you Dominic's?" I'm like, "There's only one
That's
of me."
That's what my dad calls you,
Dominic's plural.
That is amazing.
There's never one of me.
You can also go check out Jaden's channel if you want.
Yeah.
Because
if you want,
because she's adequate and she makes content. So.
I'll settle with that adjective.
Jaden is amazing. Dom is amazing. Hope you like this video. Go check out Jaden. Check out me. Subscribe to Dom if you haven't. Thank you for watching and DFTBA. I had to.
Well, it looks like I'm cutting that
out.
Bye.
Bye.
Peace.